Good morning, Carol. Now, as you know, we are experiencing a credit crunch at the moment, which is a great excuse to get rid of some employees.
There is a lot of dead wood, yeah.
So today, I'm going to be meeting the staff to decide who to keep and who to put in the bin. I have your employee review here. How do you think you're rated in terms of performance targets?
No computers, though.
Well, out of a performance rating of 100%, how many percent do you think you rated?
6?
No, you rated 14%.
Oh?
No, that is not good.
Oh.
Now, in terms of customer satisfaction, do you think you got a positive or a negative response?
Negative.
Correct.
Oh.
No, that is not good.
Oh.
How do you think you rated in terms of popularity with other members of staff? Do you think you rated popular or unpopular?
Is there a very unpopular?
No.
Unpopular.
Correct.
Oh.
No, that is not good.
Oh.
Computer says you failed your staff popularity test. Julie, the filing clerk, said you were... What was it, Julie?
Cow.
Cow.
Cow, yeah.
And finally, do you think you have passed or failed?
Failed.
Or haven't said what it is yet?
Failed.
Correct.
Oh.
No, that is not good.
Oh.
Right. So, I'm going to put all your details into the computer and it's going to tell us whether you're going to keep your job or not. Computer says no.
Oh.